Hello everyone, I'm Kumil. We've already covered a lot about the combination of text and video opening effects. Today, I'll be showing you a pretty unique text reviewer effect for your opening. It's very easy to pull off, and you can easily follow along with the steps in this video. If you're interested, let's continue. First, open VideoProc Vlogger. If you haven't got it yet, just download it and install it for free from the link listed in the comment section. Now, let's create a new text clip. Here, we can enter whatever text we like. I'll use this word as an example. Click here to adjust the font. And don't forget to change the font size to 200. Scroll down and remove the shadow. Then find the character space setting and put up the value for a little bit. Finally, adjust the position of the text. Once we're done, click here to take a snapshot of the current frame. After that, delete the text and take a snapshot of this black frame. Now import both of these snapshot images into VideoProc Vlogger. Next, we need to crop each letter individually. Place the text image on the main track and put the black image on the overlay track. By covering unwanted letter, we can crop each letter one by one. When we are cropping a letter in the middle, we can create a new overlay track and add a black image to cover unnecessary letters. Let me quickly demonstrate this. Once we've completed cropping all the letters individually, add them all into VideoProc Vlogger. Then remove all the clips from the timeline. Now we can start animating the text. Let's start by placing the first letter on the main track. Put the black material on the overlay track. Next, click on crop. And select the one by one option. Then click apply. And the inspector panel on the right. Rotate the black square 30 degrees. Click here to adjust the position of the square box, so it aligns just to the right of the letter. Now select the letter and click motion. Add a keyframe at the starting point and reset the selection box. Then move it to the left. Add our second keyframe at the first second of this clip. Reset the selection box to the center of this frame. Changing the speed mode to speed down. Alright, we just made this letter move towards the left. Click apply. Now, in the preview window, we can see we get a text reviewing effect. Next, create two overlay tracks by clicking here and place the second letter on them. In the inspector panel, find the transform and select fit to the screen by height. Scroll down to the blending mode section and choose lighten. Copy the black image we used earlier and paste it on the other overlay track so we don't need to adjust the parameters. Position it to the right of the letter. Select the second letter and click motion. The operations here are the same as the first letter. I'll quickly go through them. Finally, go to the timeline. Move the second letter and the black image a little bit to the right. Now, let's take a look at the effect. It looks good. All that's left is to repeat these steps for the remaining letters. Once we've edited all the letters, extend the duration of this clip slightly. Then click here to export the video. Now import the background video and the text video we exported earlier into VideoProc Vlogger. Place the background video on the main track and click Motion. Find this preset and click it. Then select the third keyframe and move it to the fourth second. Next, select the last keyframe and drag it to the fifth second. Now put the text video on the overlay track and make it start at the 0.5 second of this project. In the inspector panel, choose fit to the screen by height. Scroll down to find the blend mode section and choose lighten. Click Motion and add a keyframe at the starting position. Adjust the selection box slightly smaller than the original size. Then, at 3.5 seconds, create another keyframe without making any changes. Finally, create the last keyframe at 4.5 seconds. Restore this selection box and change the speed mode to speed down. Click apply and let's play it to see the effect. This is all for today. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel so you'll be notified as soon as we post anything new. You can also go to our homepage to find many easy-to-follow tutorials for various creative effects and editing techniques. Hope you enjoyed it. See you in the next video. Goodbye.